Throughout the course of your marriage, you will change. You will learn more about the world, about each other, and about yourselves. Work to ensure that your love and your marriage create a safe space, happy place for these things to happen. Grow with each other, not against. Listen deeply to one another, to your dreams and your frustrations. Find new ways to express your love. Explore together the world and all it has to offer. Never stop learning.
Say that marriages are hard work and require effort and compromise. Being with Erin, being with you, has taught me that marriage doesn't have to be hard. In the 3.5 years we've been together, I think the most difficult part has been deciding what to do for dinner on a given night.
You have accepted and supported me exactly as I am, and I am so comfortable being myself around you. You are my rock and my best friend, and I will choose to do life with you every day until the end of our days.
I promise to be your greatest ally during your endeavors and your rock in difficult times. I promise to respect, trust, and honor you. And through all our time together, I will always love you. Always.
She said, you know, there's going to be this guy over there. And I walked in the door, and there's John sitting at the kitchen counter. And I literally had to contain myself from saying, oh my God, he's the one! That's it!
But I would like to leave you with a short note. First of all, that John and Erin have a wonderful life together, that they share and experience all that life can, all the happiness that life can bring them. Secondly, that when they have a family, if they have children, that they bring them as great a joy as our children have brought us. And finally, that they get to grow old together and enjoy each other for the rest of their lives.